The northbound 35 between Royal and Frankfurt, also heavy and slow. Shop for new tires at your convenience with Sears Auto Center, extended hours, online scheduling, and plus members get $150 in points with the purchase of 4 Goodyear or Mighty Road Handler tires. This is Sears Auto Center. Exclusions apply. See store for details. Offer ends June 1st. With traffic and weather together on the 8th, next report 458. I'm Debbie Douglas on your traffic leader, KRLD.
From the KRLD Weather Center, taking a look at the 10 a.m. weather radar, there is significant shower activity that's kind of scooting off to the north and the east. Oh, down around Balt Springs, Seagaville, and up into the Lake Lebon area. Getting out towards Kaufman, Rockwall, Greenville, seeing some pretty good rain, but no real serious warnings right now. We do have a tornado watch, though, that runs through 7 o'clock this evening, just for the chance of anything that might redevelop on us here in the immediate Dallas-Fort Worth area. We'll be right around where we are right now. It has significantly temperature-wise. And then tomorrow we rebound back up to 89 degrees with a slight chance of a shower tomorrow in the heating of the day. Right now it's 62.
All news, all day. News Radio 1080 KRLD.
452 now at KRLD. The National Weather Service now confirming yesterday's tornado in Moore, Oklahoma was a top-of-the-scale EF5. More on that now.